said, guys, it's absolutely stunning. In fact, I could sit here all night, because I do feel really nice and relaxed now. And the reason I feel nice and relaxed is because there's a lot of nice people here. You know, a lot of nice people here. I've had my picture took with some ladies and gentlemen, some of the kids, families. So, feel really nice and relaxed. You know, very humbled. Thanks a lot, guys. Take care. God bless. Like I said, some of these trees, guys, are absolutely beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. Wow. Absolutely stunning. How nice is that? Absolutely fantastic. Gorgeous, happy, Merry Christmas. Right, guys, let me just show you some of these trains. Absolutely lovely. Wow. I mean, we can't not go in it, can we? I don't know if we're allowed to sit in it, but I think we're okay. But like I said, God bless Coca-Cola. I suppose it's get back a lot of jobs, you know. God bless. And that's what a beautiful place. Beautiful place. They've made a lovely display of trees. Absolutely gorgeous. You know, they've made an absolutely lovely display of trees here, guys. Absolutely fantastic. Wow. So what do you think to that? Absolutely gorgeous. Right, so we're going to head over to the bike. It's actually running now, guys. Hold on, I think I need to sit here. I'm a star. She's laughing. She don't think I'm a... I'm definitely a star. How long am I a star for? Who knows? Just for tonight. So we're all stars here in Bacolod. Absolutely gorgeous. So this is where I had my picture took with the friendly guys. Absolutely beautiful. So, absolutely gorgeous. Right, we're going to... We're going to... go and get on the bike, I think. But what I'll do is I'll just make you a little video of this way in a manger. I'll go and move my bike. Away in a manger. Absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful Coca-Cola plant here in Bacolod. Absolutely lovely, guys. Try and go around it fairly fast for you. Wow, absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Stunning. Absolutely gorgeous. Baby Jesus. So, we've got baby Jesus here, guys. And I'm guessing this is where Jesus was born, in a stable. Away in a manger. Absolutely lovely. That's one of the wise men there, guys. And that's his camel. How nice is that, look? Hello, sir. Are we okay for a lift back to Manila? No? Okay. I was about taking us back into Bacolod City then. No? Okay. How about Mercia? Get on. Right, guys. We're going to jump on this camel and we're off to Mercia. Absolutely beautiful. I'm actually looking forward to going into Bacolod City very soon. So, what do you think? Let me try and blow you that up there, guys. So, I hope you can read that. Please make a comment. Right, we're going to get off now because lorries. I'm going to move my bike. So we're going to get off. I'm off now. It's been a long night, and the bike's now running absolutely lovely. Absolutely beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. That's the XTZ. She's now running, so over the next few days, we'll just see what this bike can do. Like I said, it's not a powerful bike, guys. I've got to it with a girlfriend on the back. But it's okay, it's a good bike. It's definitely a really, really good bike. You know, Supermoto, that. If you're a single guy, I mean, later on you can put a big bore kit on this bike. And if you put a big bore kit on that bike, wow, 188, 190, that bike, different exhaust, that bike's going to fly. So that bike's going to fly. And it's a strong engine, it's Yamaha. And Yamaha's angle really good. Right, what don't I like about that bike? There's one or two things I don't like. And that's the back drum. I don't like back drum, but you can change it. But like I said, it's a great bike, guys. Lovely night. Take care, God bless. We're going to head back to Mercia. So that's what we're going to do. Head back to Mercia. Absolutely lovely. Right. It's really, like I said, it's really nice and relaxing here. I hope to get into Bacolod, find a nice place where I can sit and relax. Is it NGC? NGC, maybe try and get up there one day. Maybe this week or next week. NGC? So I'll try and get to NGC. So that's what we'll try and do. So it should be quite nice up there. In fact, we bumped into a lady. We went to a cafe yesterday in Smiles Village and we had some lunch, some dinner, and we got chatting to the lady. And actually, she's from Bacolod City and she's flitted to Smiles Village, Mercia. And she's a YouTube blogger and she subscribed to my channel. So if you look on my channel, you'll see some of the comments she's made. And you can subscribe to her channel if you like to. So I think she's got about 611 subscribers. So she's actually a YouTube blogger. So we actually met her yesterday in Smiles, in a cafe in Smiles. She's got her own cafe. Like I said, she's from Bacolod. NGC, what she told us, because I was chatting to the lady, she told me, yeah, NGC, it's changed now, it's got a little bit better and it's upgraded. Because 2019 we went to NGC. So we'll probably try and get to NGC, guys. Should be quite nice. So it's a Merry Christmas from Bacolod City and it's a Merry Christmas from Mercia. Take care, God bless. Merry Christmas, guys. Have a beautiful month. Take care. God bless. Hi, guys. We're here at MGC, Bacolod City. Absolutely beautiful. We've actually been up in the mountains near the Canlan Dog. So we've been near the Canlan Dog, we took the wrong turning and we ended up in Bacolod City. So what we've done, we've actually nipped into MGC. So that's where we are, guys, MGC. So we'll have a little walk around. But that's the main road. Quite a lot of traffic tonight here at MGC Bacolod. So there's quite a lot of traffic. But that's the fountain. We'll have a little walk. There's not a lot really going off here. But we called in So I'll do a little video. So like I said, not really a lot going off, but Christmas is coming up. Hey, I don't know that, guys. Let's have a look. So I don't know this, guys. Is it Superman? But like I said, MGC. So like I said, we've had a little walk. We're having a little walk round MGC, but you know, not really a lot going off, really. So it's not a lot going off. But like I said, we thought we'd stop and we'd have a look. But actually, I'm actually glad we took her on turning from the mountains. So we was actually in the mountains near the Canland Dog. Nice little restaurant, nice little cafe up there in the mountains. We took a wrong turning, a few wrong turnings, and we ended up coming down into Back Hollard City. So while I'm here, guys, I'll get you MGC. But like I said, not really a lot going off. So I think we're going to go back to Mercia very, very soon. And we'll see if we can get you some more Christmas lights. But that's the fountain here at MGC. How nice does that look? Like I said, I don't know who this gentleman is. So I don't know who this gentleman is. You'll have to make a comment. But that's the fountain, absolutely nice, lovely fountain. And that's Back Hollard's finest MGC. And across there, that's some type of, I don't know, workplace. Not sure what it is. So this is it. You got your main road there, you got MGC. To be honest, there's not really a lot to do here. I mean, unless there's some type of event, but there's not a lot to do here. So I think we're going to head back to Mercia. I can see some aeroplanes flying in there, guys. So I can see an aeroplane there flying in. So would be nice to go for a run out near the airport, because it's quite beautiful out near the airport. So that's it, MGC. I think we're going back to the bike and we're off back to Mercia. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to head back to Mercia and we'll get you some Christmas lights. So there, look. So you got an aeroplane coming in, or it's going up, I think that's going up. So absolutely spectacular here tonight. I think it's a Friday night, so it's an happy Friday. Like I said, we took the wrong turning, and this is what we had to do, come down through, to go to Mercia, come down through Back Hollard City. Quite a lot of fish in there, guys. Koi. Lot of koi, but you can't see. Wow, there's absolutely hundreds of koi, but you can't see them because it's dark. In fact, I'll actually try and get you some of these koi. Ah, you can see some of them here, look. Like I said, it's very dark, but there's hundreds on them, quite a lot of them. So that's it, MGC. Not a lot going off tonight at MGC here in Back Hollard. So we're going to ride back to Mercia, but actually we've been up in the mountains, absolutely beautiful, up near the Canland Dog. So we went up in the mountains near the Canland Dog, absolutely gorgeous. So there's quite a bit of traffic here in Back Hollard, so we'll have a walk around for half an hour, let the traffic die down, and then we're going to head back to Mercia. But that's it, guys, MGC. But there's not a lot going off. And I think actually, guys, I'll chat to you. I'll actually chat to you about some of the things in Mercia. So we did actually go to the market and we had a walk round near the plaza for some food, some vegetables. I think it normally comes to about 200 pesos. But it actually, in fact, I'll turn the camera on, guys. Hi guys, thumbs up, like the videos please, so we're here at MGC, let me get you MGC, so that's MGC, so like I said, we're in Mercia, and we went shopping for some vegetables and some fruit, in Mercia, down the side of the plaza. Now it normally comes to about 200, pesos. And it, I think, what it 300 pesos? Or was it over 300 pesos? Was it 300 pesos or over the food bill?
When over.
Over?
Yeah.
It was well over. I can remember, I'm sure it was about 350 pesos, and it's normally about 200 pesos. So we didn't buy it. And actually, the girlfriend went, she went, 350 pesos, ma'am. She went, how much? 350. She said, no, so we didn't buy half of the things. We still got some, we still got what we needed, but we didn't buy half of the things. And I can remember 2020 here in the Philippines. It came to Christmas time, and what happened was, everybody upped the prices. They upped the prices of the food. They upped the prices of the vegetables. What happened? Well, what happened is, you guys selling the vegetables, you got a big shock, because the people of the Philippines could not afford to buy the vegetables. So there were a mountain of waste. So you lost out. And that same, you know, if things are really high price, we just won't buy them, because we're on a budget. We're on a budget. And if things are really high price, guys, we won't buy. Simple as that, we won't buy. If something's too high priced, won't buy it. Simple as that. So that's what we'll do. If it's very high price, we'll definitely not buy it. So that's me. That's what you call a budget. So we'll definitely not. If it's too expensive, we're not going to buy it. And it's as simple as that. We'll just get what we need. You know, eggs, chicken. We'll just go out for lunch. We'll go up into the mountains. We'll go into a restaurant or a cafe. We'll go to Smiles Village, up into the mountains, over into Don Salvador. But we will not pay silly prices. So you can put your prices up here at Christmas. But I can tell you something, guys, we will not pay, we'll not pay. And I can remember, even though I was in the UK, I still keep an eye on the Philippines. So I do know, actually, a lot of the things that's going off here in the Philippines. And, as I remember, 2020, no one had had a lot of real money. So that's what happened, guys. People just couldn't afford. And because you guys put your prices up and no one could afford the vegetables and the products you were selling, you actually lost. So you greedy guys what sent the food prices up, you actually lost. And you lost a lot of money. And what did you do with the produce? You had to throw it away. So there were Filipinos at Christmas, there were Filipino people at Christmas, and they couldn't afford your prices because you greedily put them up because it was Christmas. You know, if you kept them at the same price, you'd still make a lot of money because more people would buy the product. But you didn't, so you put the food up, so there were a lot of food that got wasted. And the Filipino people actually didn't benefit from it. And neither did you guys, so I think you need to like start to put your prices down, guys. Like I said, it's totally up to you. You can put your prices up. But if you put your prices up, I know I won't pay your prices. If your prices are high, I won't pay them. So if I go for food, if I go for onions, garlic, vegetables, bananas, and the price, what we pay is normally about 200 pesos. If that goes up to 350 pesos, we're not going to buy it. Simple as that. Christmas or no Christmas, we will not, you know, we'll not we won't pay your prices. How can the people in the Philippines, right, afford your silly prices? You can't just keep putting prices up. So, you know, people, we've just come over a pandemic. So we've come over a pandemic for the last, what, 3 years? COVID-19. So we've just come over that and you're putting prices up. So guys, it's entirely up to you if you want to put your prices up. And you want to put your prices up in the mall, put your prices up. But I can guarantee you, I will not pay 300 pesos. I not pay 100 pesos what I pay 200 pesos for. I won't do it, simple as that. And I've got ways and means. If I have to go into the countryside and buy off the farmers, I will do. But I will not pay, Christmas or no Christmas. Anyway, I hope you're all having a spectacular Christmas. But that's it. That's what happened here in the Philippines. So that's what happened here in the Philippines. 2020, you put your prices up. No one could afford the prices. So you lost. You lost anyway because you were greedy. You know, like I said, we're just coming through a pandemic. But it's entirely up to you guys. If you want to put your prices up, put your prices up. I know I won't buy it. Right, we're off back to Mercia, but we're going to get you some Christmas lights on the way from Mercia. Cross from the Coca-Cola. Right, we got you the Christmas lights last night. Across from the Coca-Cola. So now what we're doing is we're going back to Mercia and I'll get you some more of the lights. Right, like I said, if you want a massage, I'm sure you'll get one here. So that's what we're going to do, walk back. There's not a lot really going off here, guys. I suppose it's a nice ride if you want to ride out. It's a nice ride, then you can ride up into the mountains. So please make a comment. What will you do at Christmas? It's up to you if you want to pay those high prices, but I can tell you something. This foreign guy will not pay what I pay, 200 pesos, and I'm not going to pay 350 pesos for the same product or the same produce. So it's as simple as that. And it's called a budget, and so I'm not going to do it. It's as simple as that, guys. So that's it. Right, we're going back to the bike. Hi, so we're off back to the bike. We're going to Mercia and I'll get you some more Christmas lights. So like I said, we've been up into the mountains, absolutely lovely. But like I said, there's not a lot going off here. MGC, seems to be a lot of police and ambulances around. So that's what we're going to do. I'll wait for the girlfriend. She's here somewhere. So high prices at Christmas. It's entirely up to you guys, but like I said, I'll budget and I won't pay the prices. And I know you guys will be actually struggling at Christmas. You know, I actually know you'll be struggling at Christmas. So it's really not very, very fair for you guys that sell the food to bump the prices up to your customers. I mean, really, I don't know why you're doing that, because you make enough money anyway. Just because it's Christmas, you can't really put your prices up. For me, it's just not fair, but it's up to you guys. Put your prices up like you did in 2020 and you didn't get no money because you got greedy and you bumped your prices up. And what happened? No one in the Philippines paid your prices. So the food went to waste.
Hello.
Aye, so the food went to waste. So nobody paid your prices. So it's as simple as that. But I'm not going to pay your prices either. Right, we're off to Bacolod. We're off to Mercia, but we're going to get some Christmas lights. So my bike's still there, but I've locked it up. I've locked it up. Because people think that can just get my bike and start to move it. So I've actually locked it up, and I'll show you the bike. Let's have a look at the bike. So that's the bike. So we're here on the Beloved. Let's have a look. It's running now, guys, more or less. We've been up into the mountains today, so she's more or less running now. So that's it. So the bike's more or less running now. Anyway, I've just had something to eat, but I'm starving. So we're going to have a little walk round MGC. So take care, God bless. Please make a comment. High food prices here at Christmas. Not very fair, guys. Like I said, take care, God bless, and have a Merry Christmas. I am actually going to get you some more of the lights around Mercia. Going out into Mercia. Right, take care, God bless. There's quite a lot of people around, to be honest. But there's not actually a lot going off. So that's where we are, and that's the bike. Right, guys, thumbs up. Please make a comment. Payag. Hi, guys, we're in Payag. We can't show you the Canland dog while tomorrow or soon, because we're in the mountains and it's pitch dark. And we're not very far off the Canland dog. So we've nipped into this lovely cafe, and the food's quite nice. Quite cheap as well, it's quite good. Lovely coffee. So we'll be back in the daytime. How nice is that? Beautiful sunset, absolutely gorgeous sky at night. How nice is that? Beautiful. Paul Egg Bruce, YouTube, please like and subscribe. Facebook page, Paul Egg Bruce.